Hello children, now we will see the fifth activity of equal to. So just see here, we will draw simple objects. We will draw, let's say, small buttons. The same we will draw here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's say this button I will just draw little big. Now here 5 and here 5 buttons. So in the button should look like little, at least it should look like a button. Here small 4 dots will be there. For the button. So this is one part and this is one part. So how many buttons are there, children? Let's count the number of buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Easy. See, I am drawing for you. See, 5 buttons equal to 5. 5 equal to 5. See, this 5 is for this one. This 5 is for this one. 5 is equal to 5. 5 buttons is equal to 5. Similar examples we will see in our next video. Simple drawing examples we will see in our next video. Thank you, children, for watching the video. Thank you for subscribing and giving your precious time. Please do subscribe and share the video.